In the new action drama, The Kitchen, the wives of New York gangsters in the 70s continue to operate their husbands' rackets after they're locked up in prison.
Doug Kolk was at the Hollywood premiere earlier where the film premiered, and he chatted with the stars. He joins us live from Hollywood. Hi, Doug.
Well, Mike and Courtney, even though Tiffany Haddish and Melissa McCarthy may be two of the funniest people on the planet, I've been assured there is nothing humorous about The Kitchen.
Times change. You do what you gotta do.
You presume that it's a comedy.
It is not.
No, it's a straight up.
Oh, it's straight up.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, really?
No, it's not.
The cast fooled me.
Oh, no.
You think you know Melissa McCarthy and Tiffany Haddish? No, you do not.
You girls are gonna be just fine.
We got no money.
Can't even make the rent with what they gave me last night.
They didn't want me in the family in the first place.
My character, I had to take care of my kids. I couldn't feed them. I was going to lose my apartment. I couldn't get a job. Nobody wanted, even now, but even in the 70s, nobody wanted to hire a single mother with two kids.
Most employers don't want mothers. It's a competitive market.
You don't know me.
I think it's straight up mafia. We take over the Irish mob, Hell's Kitchen, in later 1978.
I have 24 months left on our sentences.
Sorry, baby.
This is the Irish mob, organized crime.
We're gonna take care of you.
Yeah, this is Irish mob we're talking, right?
I know, but you know, we could throw in a little Italian in there.
Did you have to work on the Irish accent?
No, New York.
I had to work on my New York accent, even though I live in New York for 35 years.
When you listen to 70s New York versus now, totally different.
Did Talk Dog and Macaw still exist?
Not as much as more Jersey, okay. Which I'd occasionally slip into, and she's like, nope, you're doing a bit. I was like, sorry.
We are gonna have crews everywhere. I can see you got brains, and I know you got money, but we got one thing that you don't. We got criminals.
I told you we can't go around working for a bunch of women.
It's not a lighthearted romp at all, but it's really good.
The Kitchen heads to theaters Friday. Mike and Courtney, we'll send it back to you.
All right, Doug Kolk, thanks for that.